How's it going, everyone? Marcus here, and I am back for some more Pokemon Emerald. Last time we defeated Flannery, took us a couple tries, and now we are off to hatch our egg in the desert. But before that, I'm gonna grab some Great Balls, Great Balls, so I can catch some Pokemon that's in the desert. I don't need that many. I'll get 10. Stardust. Those things can be sold for a lot of money. Ooh, trapping. I could definitely use one of those. There we go. There's a thing right there, it was called Mirage Tower. There we go. Nice crit. Good job, Raylo. Oh, there's another place where I can have a secret base. Mach Punch. Another ball toy. Jeez, there's so many of these sand creatures. Mega drained, huh? And there we go.
Level 22.
Shoot.
Thank you.
There we go. Now that's a real attack, boy. I thought a sandwich would be enough to of a bribe. Where is Mariah? Sky's tower should be here in the desert. Well, I think that's gonna be it for this episode. As soon as I get out of the desert and back to the other town. Or a town. Forgot his name, or what he calls himself. Let's go check it out first before I end the video. Total time 17.3 seconds. I will consider you a work in progress. Still, I hope you don't forget the sheer pleasure of cycling. On the next episode of the Emerald.